There are so many surahs I want to react to, and I know I cannot get through them all, but this one was the most suggested by one of my subscribers. He kept on saying to me, react on Surah Insan, react on this video by Merciful Servant. How are you guys doing today? We are about to do just that. We are about to react to this surah. We are about to react to this video. How are you guys doing? Hope you guys are doing great. Salaamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Drop a like, drop a subscribe, and also drop a bell notification. Without further ado, let's head straight into it, y'all. Let's go. Let's get it.
هل أتى على الإنسان حين من الدهر لم يكن شيئا مذكورا إنا خلقنا الإنسان من نطفة أمشاج نبتليه فجعلناه سميعا بصيرا هديناه السبيل إما شاكرا وإما كفورا إنا أعتدنا للكافرين سلاسل وأغلالا وسعيرا إن الأبرار يشربون من كأس يشرب بها عباد الله يفجرونها تفجيرا يوفون بالنذر ويخافون يوما كان شره مستطيرا ويطعمون الطعام على حبه مسكينا ويتيما إنما نطعمكم لوجه الله إنما نطعمكم لوجه الله لا نريد منكم جزاء ولا شكورا إنا نخاف من ربنا فوقاهم الله شر ذلك اليوم ولقاهم نضرة وسرورا وجزاهم بما صبروا جنة وحريرا متكئين فيها على ودانية عليهم ظلالها وذللت قطوفها تذليلا ويطاف عليهم بآنية من فضة وأكواب كانت قواريرا قوارير من فضة قدروها تقديرا ويسقون فيها كأسا كان مزاجها زنجبيلا عينا فيها تسمى سلسبيلا ويطوف عليهم ولدان مخلدون إذا حسبتهم لؤلؤا منثورا وإذا رأيت ثم رأيت نعيما وملكا كبيرا عاليهم ثياب سندس خضر وحلوا أساور من فضة وسقاهم ربهم شرابا طهورا إن هذا كان لكم جزاء وكان سعيكم مشكورا إنا نحن نزلنا عليك القرآن تنزيلا فاصبر لحكم ربك ولا تطع منهم آثما أو كفورا واذكر اسم ربك بكرة وأصيلا ومن الليل فاسجد له وسبحه ليلا طويلا إن هؤلاء يحبون العاجلة ويذرون وراءهم يوما ثقيلا نحن خلقناهم وشددنا أسرهم وإذا شئنا بدلنا أمثالهم تبديلا إن هذه تذكرة فمن شاء اتخذ إلى ربه سبيلا وما تشاءون إلا أن يشاء الله إن الله كان عليما حكيما يدخل من يشاء في رحمته والظالمين أعد لهم عذابا أليما.
Yeah, you guys, that's it. Surah Al-San, the man, chapter 76. That was a beautiful recital. And looking at that video, like you can think right now that God and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has made us. We have made you from a ball of sperm, from a group of sperm, and we have given you gifts. We have tested you from that time, which means a human being has always been tested. From you being a ball of sperm, you have been tested by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And to think about that is astonishing. To just think about how we were created and how we survived the journey from the sperm to the egg, to the fetus, the embryo, the whole thing, for you to be a complete human being, you have been tested. There has been trials for sperm to swim within the uterus, for sperm to finally reach the egg. It is a process that it has to go through. It is a trial, and we all survive that by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's grace, although he was testing us at the time. Now, watching this video, all I see is Jannah. All I see is paradise. All I see is the hereafter. How great would that place be? We all want to go there. I would love to go there. And we all desire to go there because the place is purely what we are working towards. We are working towards paradise. All of us. It doesn't matter if you're Christian. It doesn't matter if you're Muslim. Hey, it doesn't matter if you're Jew. All of us are working for the same place. We want to go to the same place, although we might be lost in different ways of going there, but as long as our heart is sincere in where we want to go, it is because we know the reward that comes where we are going. We know the reward that comes after passing the trials that we are passing through right now. That was a beautiful Quranic recitation, and thank you for the person who constantly told me to react upon this one, but I'm still looking for that emotional Quranic recitation. Once that's gonna make me break down, I'm still looking for it. If you know one, please keep commenting and suggesting it. But without further ado, you're gonna leave this video right here. Thank you for watching, you guys. Peace, much love.